During the flood, the original bridge and causeway at this point disappeared. The railway does not run on Sundays, and engines are returned to tour our shops for service. The flood drowned the shops to their rooftops and toppled a dozen locomotives on their sides.